What is up, folks, and welcome back to another video on my channel. And today we're gonna play Super Mario 3D World Plus Bowser's Fury. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna press OK. Okay, start. And we are one player. Yes. Okay. What is this? I think we just have to get into this. World 1. Super Bill Hill. Okay. We have some birds. What is in here? Oh, that's a bill. Okay, now we're a cat. Mario cat. That's pretty cool. We're gonna go up here. Another bill. Okay, up here. Oh, wait, we can crawl up? Oh, that's nice. Oh, that was close. Okay, in here. So that's the flag. There's a coin and a bill tree. Oh wait. $10,000. $44,350. I don't know what it should be, but I like the score. But we're gonna go in here. Koopa Troopa Cave. It's pretty hard to control this character, actually. Said L. Yes, okay. Can we do like this? Oh, nice. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. No, too bad, no. Oh no, we have to start from the beginning now, I think. Okay, it's not that bad. We can just start here. Okay, set ill. Wait, what is that bell on this side? Okay, that was nice. Okay, we did it. Can we get in here? Yes. It's really hard to control this character. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. Perfect. Have some time. Okay. Oh, there's a timer. I didn't even see that. Okay, so we have a little over 5 minutes, so that should be good, I think. Okay, 4,000. Perfect. Okay, we got some coins. Now we're out again. There's the flag. We got it! 1,000 points. Course clear! Okay, nice. We got 3 stars. What is that? But I think that was it for the video, so I want to say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I hope I'll see you in the next one.